RKO. Anger was what fueled me in the past, and it still fuels me a bit, cause elitism and more continue to stop me and the rest of my gen from connecting with the rest. So I tried to RKO my way through the field, releasing project after project with no end in sight, trying to gain respect from those that have never shown respect just cause your work is different than theirs.